once a month, on the full moon, you return the book to me, followed by a night of passionate fornication. And you get to keep it all the rest of the time. Hmm? Sound fair, my little imp?
Fine, whatever!
Idea how long I've craved this kind of passion, and how much it means that the one who wants me is my first ever friend.
Stolas.
You know what? This was a mistake. All right, let's just leave.
Stolas, don't act like what we have is anything but you wanting me to fuck you. Okay? You make that really clear all the time. But I can't do it tonight. Okay? I'm sorry.
Okay.
You leave them breathless.
Found myself with feelings for him, and I'm not sure if it's a mutual thing.
Stolas only cares about having a rugged peasant raw dog him into his mattress. It's nothing, you know, it's nothing else.